said sometimes she would just cry out. And she would say, "No more." By their own fears. You know, your own fear can put you in bondage and you need deliverance from yourself. You understand what I'm saying? We came tonight in this whole tour to remind you that there is a hero in you. There is a greater in you, and greater is he that's in you than he that's in the world. And you need to know that you need to, I'm a victim of this. I'm always overthinking things. And you know, you can overthink yourself into depression. Anybody know what I'm talking about tonight? About what you got to do and how you can't do it until you think yourself into a situation and it wasn't even a situation. But we came to tell you tonight that all of that overthinking is over. We're going to speak to the you inside of you.